Hey guys, how's it going? Today I just wanted to kind of do a quick review for you on the BioBidet Bliss BB2000 Elongated Bidet. Now, I should mention too before we get started that I actually found a pretty good deal on this bidet, and I'll throw a link in the description below so you can check that out. So the BB2000 by BioBidet is their highest end bidet model, the best one they make, and for the money, honestly, it's a really good value for what you get compared to some of the Totos. Totos are great, don't get me wrong. I absolutely love them, but they can range up into the $1,000 mark. These are, you know, two-thirds the price, roughly, and really have about all the same features as Totos high-end ones do. This is a completely self-sufficient unit. It has a warming seat on it. It has a water heater built into it. It has a self-cleaning mechanism on it. It has a heated seat as well, a wireless remote control. It has a night light. The only thing difference, I guess you could say, with this one is it doesn't have an auto lifting and auto closing seat. So if that's a big deal for you, you may want to go to the Toto models. But if you're looking for just pure performance and things like that, I really do recommend this bidet. It's great for the money. The oscillation of the water on this one is great. It really does its cleaning very, very well, to put it that way. It has a vortex system inside that just works extremely well. It's comfortable and it's fast. The seat is very comfortable as well. It's very well built. It doesn't feel cheap at all, which it shouldn't for the money, but it doesn't, because I've seen some that kind of feel funky, even the, you know, $500 to $800 models. This one feels like it's very well built. The seat has good ergonomics as well. Very, very comfortable. You won't, like, your legs won't feel numb or anything like that after an extended session or anything like that. So you don't have to worry about that. It does have a warm air dryer on it as well, and a deodorizing system. If you're considering a bidet of this caliber, you've obviously probably had one before and you know the benefits of it. So if you're new to bidets, I won't get into all the benefits of having a good quality bidet like this one, but they're great. Let me put it that way. The nice thing about buying a more expensive unit, though, is it will last a lot longer. These are warrantied for a really long time, 3 years from the factory, but honestly, it's going to last quite a bit longer than that. All in all, like I said, very highly recommended. If you have any more questions about it, just leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a great day.